This is Murray Borthwick, and this is his sleeve.